Willkommen zu Auf ein Wort vorm Regal. Time to meet David Droger. He is recognized as one of the most important, the best creative directors of the world. Tell us about your source of inspiration.
Wow, I think it's quite basic and very human. I mean, I think I've, since the get-go, since I first started my career in Australia and made my way up through Asia and Europe and now to America, I've always drawn from life experiences and humanity and values more so than anything. I feel like there's no science to what we do, there's no science to what I do. I've just always been seduced by the power of creativity and storytelling, and that excitement drives me to work hard to try and evolve and get better every year.
As a kid, you dreamt about becoming a ski instructor. What has that in common with your current job?
Probably nothing, but I definitely had ambitions that took me away. And I was lucky enough, I grew up in a ski resort in the mountains, so which sounds exotic and exciting in the winters, but in the summertime, it was really just myself and my siblings and my imagination. So if anything, where I grew up sort of enhanced and fostered my use of my imagination, because I had to rely on that more than anything.
Tell us your secret, how to convince clients to be more brave.
Well, I think the thing is, you'll never win by just trying to convince clients to be more creative for the sake of it. I feel like that's something that it takes time to learn. Like, you always think that someone should buy something because it's brave or creative. I think doing something because it's smarter and right is better than creative and outrageous. And clients will buy something if you really understand their business and are more strategic. And I think I've definitely become more strategic and business-minded as a creative for the benefit of creativity. You know, so I think all the work that I've done is grounded in starting points that clients understand, so they can see the evolution, as opposed to it's just creative.
Thank you very much. Thanks.